In order to build the trust and goodwill necessary to begin real immigration reform, there are two more elements to my plan. Number one is 3 years of legislative relief for 700,000 DACA recipients brought here unlawfully by their parents at a young age many years ago. This extension will give them access to work permits, social security numbers, and protection from deportation.